Colon cancer, commonly grouped together with colorectal cancer, is cancer of the large intestine, the final portion of the digestive tract. It is the most common of all gastrointestinal cancers. Colon cancer usually starts from a small growth called a polyp. Polyps are very common, but most polyps do not become cancers. Polyps can be of various types, some of which are more likely to develop into malignant tumors than others. Early stage colon cancer generally produces no symptoms. Advanced stage symptoms vary, depending on the location of the tumor, and may include changes in bowel habits that persist for weeks, blood and stool, abdominal pain and discomfort, constant feeling that the bowel doesn't empty completely, fatigue, and unexplained weight loss. Early detection is the key to prevent colon cancer. Because a precancerous polyp usually takes years to develop into a malignant tumor, colon cancer can be effectively prevented with regular screening. There are two major types of screening tests. Stool-based tests. Stool samples are examined for signs of cancer, such as blood and mutated DNA. These tests are non-invasive, but less effective and need to be done more often. Visual screening, such as colonoscopy, is more reliable and can be done every 5 or 10 years. Colonoscopy uses a long, flexible tube equipped with a camera and light to view the entire colon. If polyps or abnormal structures are found, surgical tools are passed through the tube to remove polyps or take tissue samples for analysis. Typically, any polyps found in the colon are removed during colonoscopy and examined for precancerous changes, known as dysplasia. If high-grade dysplasia is detected, a follow-up colonoscopy is required to monitor the condition. Colorectal cancers are caused by mutations that increase the rate of cellular division. Some of these mutations can be inherited from parents. Examples of inherited colorectal cancers include familial adenomatous polyposis, or FAP, a condition caused by mutations in the APC gene. The APC protein acts as a tumor suppressor, keeping cells from growing and dividing too fast. Mutations in APC result in uncontrolled cell division, causing hundreds of polyps to grow in the colon. FAP patients usually develop colon cancer by the age of 40. Lynch syndrome, another inherited condition caused by changes in genes that normally help repair DNA damages. A faulty DNA repair results in increased rate of mutations. Patients are at high risks of colorectal cancer, as well as other types of cancers. In most cases, however, the mutations that lead to cancer are acquired during a person's life, rather than being inherited. The early event is usually a mutation in the same APC gene that is responsible for FAP. While FAP is a rare condition, APC mutations are very common in sporadic colorectal cancers. Apart from genetic predisposition, other risk factors for colon cancer include aging, high red meat and low fiber diets, obesity, alcohol use, smoking, diabetes, and inflammatory intestinal conditions such as ulcerative colitis and Crohn's disease. Thank you for watching. If you like our videos, be sure to check out our new Patreon page. Patreon is a simple way for you to contribute to our production and get great rewards in return. Join us to make videos like these happen.